Right, welcome aboard the Red Car, and probably the between Buena Vista Street and the Hollywood Tower Hotel. We're going to make two stops along our route, one at Carthay Circle and one at Hollywood Boulevard. My name's Jerry, I'll be your conductor on this line. Up ahead, our motorman is Pete. Everybody say hi to Pete.
Hi, Pete.
Hello, everybody.
He's going to make sure we keep it on track and make it to our destination safely. Trolley systems like this one first began operation in Los Angeles in 1901 as the Pacific Electric Railway. At its peak, the Pacific Electric Railway covered more than 1,000 miles on more than 7,000 passengers per year.
Morning, Joe. Morning, Jim.
Riding aboard the 623 car, the 600 series was invented by the St. Louis Car Company and put into service in 1922. We're now approaching the next stop on the line. This is the main hub for Disney California Adventure, which can connect your vehicle to anywhere in the park. This will be your closest stop if you're going to go to the restaurant.
Sorry, it's under brief service.
Also, if you want to go to Bridge River, make sure. Carthay Circle. If this is your stop, why don't you go to Carthay Circle to our final destination, Hollywood Tower Hotel. We're going to be one more stop along our route at Hollywood Boulevard. My name is Jerry, I'll be your conductor on this line. Up ahead, our motorman is Pete. As we leave Carthay Circle, we that's what's called the wigwag. It was invented in 1909 for the Pacific Electric Railway. She was for pedestrians and vehicles, the trolley is on its way to the park center. Now, safety is always our primary concern on the Red Car Trolley, so be sure to watch the wigwag when you cross it. Red Car Trolley route. We're now about to leave Buena Vista Street and enter the wonderful world of Hollywood Land. Oh, what is Southern California's
morning.
Most famous exports? Motion pictures. One reason Southern California became so popular with the motion picture industry is our good for warm year-round weather. And today is definitely an excellent example of that. The next stop on our route will be Hollywood Boulevard. We're going to be pulling up in front of the Disneyland Animation Building. This attraction features shows and activities that celebrate more than 75 years of Disney and Disney Pixar feature animated films. This is where you can go to see Elsa and Anna for the romances of a frozen. Also, this will be your stop if you're able to go to a snow fest or sail along in the control room.
Para su seguridad, por favor permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro del tranvía y cuiden a sus niños. Gracias.
63, the outer party, Hollywood Boulevard, the Tower Station.
All right, for those of you just joining us, welcome aboard the Red Car Trolley with continuing one-way service from Hollywood Boulevard to our final destination, the Hollywood Tower Hotel. My name's Jerry, I'll be your conductor on this line. Up ahead, our motorman is Pete. As we make our turn up ahead on the Sunset Boulevard, to the left of our trolley, you'll see the entrance of Frozen Fest, playing home to Monsters Incorporated, Mike and Frozen Restaurant, along with Snow Fest, and a sing-along with Crown Jewel Theater. Also, to the left of our trolley, we're at the High Theater.
63 copies
for our 2 hours. I agree. I'm going to locate the 1946 from 1940. In 1940, there was the current location in Burbank. Straight ahead, we got the Hollywood Tower Hotel. Hotel opened its doors in 1929 and immediately became a home away from home for Hollywood. Rooms are no longer available inside, but they say strange things are happening inside. We'll leave our food up. They say the best time to visit is during the fall. You gotta pass the tough thing down. Alright, we're now approaching the final stop on our line, Hollywood Tower Station. From here, you connect via foot to Flipside Ferry. On behalf of the Red Car Trolley team, I want to thank you for joining the Red Car Trolley. Once again, my name is Jerry.